keep training every single day. I feel like the kit that we have is something people don't usually have.
Doing all the things I need to do defensively and offensively, and trying to improve that. I'm still one of the guys in the competition in the class of 2022, and I'm 11 or below.
The world's the legendary arms player of the year because it just showed that my own hard work all over will be really great.
So people that have been in defense in my game, my grandfather for a long time,
my biggest support system is my parents because they just support everything I do anywhere I go.